Hey guys, welcome to this update on this very dark and dreary night. And I guess a lot of that is because it's that time of year where daylight savings time kicks in and things get dark way too early. Anyway, last Friday we had a great time at Trunk or Treat. We had about 27 cars show up. And I don't even know, over 100 kids came, which is fantastic. We had a good time, too. Thanks to everyone who helped out or brought a car or just was there in any way. It was a great success. So this week coming up, tomorrow night is Thursday, youth group time, and we're going to continue on with our lesson series called Just Live It. Last week we talked about love, the gospel reading from 2 weeks ago. And this week we're going to talk about hope. And look at the gospel reading from this past Sunday and how these aspects we can just live our faith, which is something that sometimes we hear things spoken at Mass, we read things in Scripture, and we go, oh, that's all fine and dandy, but how do I apply that to my life? That's what this Scripture series is about. So we're going to do that, and we're going to have something for Advent, and then come in January, we're going to talk a little bit about stress because it's going to be midterm time, and midterms mean tremendous amounts of stress. So look forward to that. Coming up really quick is going to be light the fire, or fan the fire. Excuse me, I was doing some light the fire discussions today. But fan the fire in York, Pennsylvania, which is a once-a-year youth rally. It comes on November 15th, and it's going to be down in York, Pennsylvania. We have some awesome, awesome speakers. The keynote speaker is Bob Parent, and the band is the Sean Patrick Malloy Band, who phenomenal musicians. And Sean is just a great guy altogether. And I'm not just saying that because he was my best man. So we have that coming up. St. Joseph Center is on November 16th. There's a great service event there. And again, we have so much coming up this month. And then in December, December's going to be, again, one of those fantastic months of helping others. And one of the new projects that I was talking with some people here about that I thought would be awesome for us to do is to spend a day just baking, do some baked goods for those parishioners we have that are homebound, who oftentimes are sick or ill and can't leave their homes. It's nice to visit them and bring them a little treat. So maybe that's something we can do as well. Other than that, the only other big thing is talking about our lock-in, which we're still putting together, and that's going to be November 21st into the 22nd. Going to be focusing on the human experience and what it means to be the human or humans that God created us to be, and finding God in everyday experiences. And we're going to do some fun things. We're going to start out the night with service, but that's going to be an awesome opportunity to just have a great time and understand our faith on another new level. So there's just a couple of things coming up. Again, we have a lot more, but we'll talk about those soon. Anyway, have a great night and see you guys soon. Bye.